Good morning, Grant Union High School.
My name is Jasmine, junior for class of 2016.
I'm Mark, senior, class of 2015.
Today is Friday, March 27th, and you're watching
Cases on Demand.
Today is the last day before spring break. That's the good news. The bad news is that third quarter progress reports are due. That's right, Pacers, your last report card before the end of the year. Make sure your grades are correct, check with your teachers and counselors, and be certain you are on track to graduate. Enjoy your break, Pacers. 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 Break, Pacers.
Red velvet, I want that sugar sweet. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. Don't let nobody touch it unless that somebody's me. 'Cause girl, you're hotter than a Southern California day. I don't wanna play no game.
Good morning, Pacers. I'm going to interview Mr. V. Who are you and what do you do?
My name is James Van Buren, but everyone calls me Mr. V. I am an Earth Science World History teacher here at Grant High School, and I also am the instructor for the Grant High School Drumline.
What teaching strategies work for you?
Well, I focus on the big ideal, but I also make sure that I front load my lessons with the information that I think students might struggle with and make sure that they understand it. Once I do that and I start getting into my lesson or cover certain areas, I make sure that I touch each student and have them summarize in their own words what we're talking about. And then when I wrap up a lesson, I give a fist of five to make sure I know where students are, which students have got. Students, all the students don't understand it, then I reteach it and we look for a new way to present the information so they do get it.
Four is, yeah, I got it. Five is, you can teach me. What is it? Who is it? Where are you at? You're five, you can teach me? You're five? Anybody else know where are you at?
Five.
You can teach me? Okay, and...
How do you help students who are struggling in your class?
Students that are struggling in my class, I'm lucky enough to have a para. And so if I don't have the time, I make sure that I send them back to the para where Ms. Carson can work with them, and then they'll be brought back in. If students are still not having a problem, they need me to actually talk to them. What I'll do, I make arrangements for students to meet back with me after school or during lunch, and we can go over that material. So I make sure that students get it and have enough time. If students are struggling with it, I still will give them extra material that reinforces what they need to learn.
Thank you for your time. Mm-hmm. What makes Mr. V a good teacher?
He's very interactive, and when you're struggling, he takes you one-on-one and makes sure you get it.
Thank you for your time.
Party for GSPN. Have a great day.